Check! 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 Check!
What have you done?
Yeah. says Duff.
It's been a long time since we've done a club, man. Just sorry.
Thank you.
So that's cool. Dolly Parton on drums, I mean.
Already?
in and do your rock and come back out and everything will be cool, all right?
It's good time for a solo or something.
That was a quick costume change there. Where the fuck is Izzy tonight? Couldn't get out of fucking bed again. I can't see.
Thank you.
I've never felt more like Harley in my life.
Well, Axel, that's quite a package you have there.
And baby, this one's gift wrapped for you, cutie. Where's my limo?
Hey, Axel, go easy, bro. We still got a couple songs to do.
Who the fuck is a star in this band, bitch? Slush is gonna put his herpy lip fucking thing on there. Woo! Where's my car keys?
Yeah, we need a cigarette. Holy shit!
Hey. I never knew life as a stripper could be so rewarding. This shit's got coke in it. Give me the straight stuff.
I got a Miss Farts tattoo.
Miss Fart?
What? Miss Fart?
Miss Fart?
Shut up, man. Y'all was making fun of me.
At least I'm not strung out, dude.
Hey, man, don't fucking fuck with my guy.
My solo project's much more successful.
Fuck you, asshole.
We're in this fucking band long before your shit-kicking ass from fucking Spokane.
All I can say is you guys ain't punk,
buddy.
You're not very fucking punk, dude.
I don't need to be punk, man. Now when you got one of these,
shut up and play the fucking song.
Please.
leader of this band. Thank you very much. We're GNR from Hollywood.
Hey, you're some kind of fucking imposter, man. It's
fucking Granny Axel up here.
Hey, buddy.
What the fuck? Hey, Slash, your snakes and fucking Axel's hose.
Fucking. I got a bicycle that says you're full of shit.
I see you got your package from UPS there, Axel.
This is not fair. I'm a star. I'm a star. I'm a star.
On guitar, Slush.
What? Yeah!
A motherfucking force dream.
Doof, doof.
Dolly Parton on drums. And two Bill Baileys.
Mine says W, asshole Rose. This wig seal smells like the last old lady.
The fuck kind of stools are these, fuckers? You guys better get some new stools in this shithole. Fuck, I didn't come all the way down here from Hollywood to fucking sit on some shit stool.
Yeah, Hollywood's like 2,000 hours from here.
Is that real?
If it was, you'd be the first one to know, buddy.
You wouldn't be singing this band. You'd be doing your fucking videos and be at the FG bookstore.
I'd have a fucking pro model with my name fucking emblazoned on the side.
MTV's new video.
I have to have it waxed halfway up the shaft. Skin to do that. Oh, yeah, we're the worst in this song.
What the fuck was that? Fuck, I never said that, man. I fucking never said that.
Don't tell me I kicked over my drink.
What did I fucking say? Come on, man. I'm gonna kick his ass writing shit about being a reader like that.
Can we get some acoustic guitar in this monitor?
Can we get some acoustic guitar?
Come on, fucker. We don't have all night.
That's right.
You've been jerking me around. You think I had a
Bailey catch at 11 o'clock, man.
The next band's getting pissed.
Greyhound, that is.
What's that shit? We're opening
actually,
up for bands, too.
Los Tres Estrellas de Oro. I didn't get a chance to do that.
Hours of fun.
I don't hear anything. Can we get acoustic guitar?
Hi. Can we get acoustic guitar on the whole stage? Acoustic guitar. That would be the bass of that.
Fuck. Who is this guy?
Hey, who owns this sound system anyway?
The guy is on it.
This fucking song's from Mississippi!
M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I. We wrote this song back in 96. Come on, you guys, just have a little patience.
Ready there, buddy? Just
have a little patience. Just have a...
Somebody's... All right, look, we've never fucking played acoustic guitars on stage before because our bands are a lot more macho than that kind of fucking pussy shit.
We just got back from the Monster Rock Tour. Soviet Union loved it.
That was Monster Cock Tour.
Yeah, this song's got balls. Well, somebody does. I just got
Hey, I got these in Nordstrom.
What the hell is that anyway?
This is fucking
classic. It's like a turkey gizzard.
It's gonna reach up and choke your ass, so you better shut up. Slash fucking raise this thing from the middle.
John, you fucking pull that big gob of bubblegum off the bathroom, just saying.
As my daddy said, he had a bucket of balls and a foot of cock.
Running out of fucking material up here.
It's just hands.
Red shorts to make your ass look white as a motherfucker.
I can't really hear anything, but that's cool anyways.
First time embarrassed to be Irish.
Oh, man. That's something to help.
Don't worry about that.
I was thinking about getting an ass implant to match my cock.
2, 3, 4.
It's all hip bones. Fake it. I'm always breaking. Swear to God, I won't break it for you. probably goes out best to the next band. Yes.